Welcome to Italy. Hello, welcome to a new video. Today's video is incredible and I've never done it before. It's a travel to Italy video, as we are in Italy, specifically in Pontremoli, which is a city in the north of Toscana, in a region called Lunigiana, and it's very pretty, very medieval. Watch everything I will post, many videos about the place and about our holidays here, lots of surprises, so watch every video till the end if you don't want to miss the surprises, really really important. Subscribe, like and comment if you like. And so to tell you a little bit about the place, so it's medieval, a small city, and now, in a few days, a huge medieval festival begins in the city, so it's really a travel in time moment, as everything is medieval here. So it will be incredible, so really watch it. And also, of course, there will be lots of food content, very important. Get ready with me, chit-chat, and the place, the country, the dolce vita, everything. It's summer, it's nice, it's sunny. I'm so happy to take you with me on this nice trip. I hope you love it. So, watch the video. Let's visit the house together and I show you the view from the balcony. It's really beautiful. And let's visit the house. It's an old house. Okay, so we are doing a night race tonight, a little race of 7 kilometers. It will be very fun. So we'll be with the family, and of course we will not maybe run all the time because there is a baby, there are children, so we'll try our best, but very fun, so watch till the end. It's at 9 p.m. I already have everything, the outfit and everything, and the numbers. Subscribe to encourage us. Okay, let's do some shopping together in Acqua e Sapone, which is a beauty shop. Let's go.
We're looking for a shower gel.
Ma il shampoo ce l'ho, eh?
Ne ho comprato uno prima di tutto. Ho questo, olio di argan e fior di arancio. Argan oil and orange blossom.
It's almost 9 p.m., so it's time to go to the night race. Are you ready? Let's go. We are in sport. Okay, it's very tough, but it's lovely. We run. She is really strong. She runs very well. She's 11 years old but runs very fast. We are waiting for the others that are walking and the dog. So we can breath a little.
Grazie ragazzi di averci portato qua, eh.
Okay.